Drop it.
This is the reality of Telangana.